For my next number, I'd like to return to the classic.
Romance for love.